When requesting a QDM, the accuracy of the bearing is class A, which is accurate within plus or minus 2 degrees, class B, which is accurate within plus or minus 5 degrees, class C, which is accurate within plus or minus 10 degrees, or class D, which is accuracy less than class C. Accuracy of position. A class A is accurate within 5 nautical miles. Class B is accurate within 20 nautical miles. Class C is accurate within 50 nautical miles. And class D is an accuracy less than class C.